come out with, you know, different ideas. For example, one of my friends whom I admire tremendously, and it's a live example, so it will resonate with your viewers. When my son was 13 or 14 years old, we have a small ceremony to name, you know, for the official naming. And I think maybe we had 200 guests, and all the guests gave him clothes, toys, cash, sweets, what have you, including his parents. One wise friend of mine gave him a 50,000 rupee gift, but that was in stocks. And the stock is still in his portfolio today. And that 50,000 has become 50 lakhs in a period of 20 years. That is the power.
Amazing.
The lesson in that, Abba, is the share, by the way, for those who would want to know, was HDFC Bank. So the stock has compounded. The dividends are worth probably 50,000 today, 20 years later. Think about it. 200 people gave gifts to a child. All the gifts are forgotten and disposed of. No one remembers that. This is an everlasting gift that the friend has given. That's the power of a stock. The principle this is here, that when you are young in life, all right, you need to invest in assets that appreciate, not depreciate.